Welcome to the Heidrick & Struggles Leadership Podcast. Each episode, you'll hear a different perspective from thought leaders and innovators.
You are in the specialty chemical sector, and how compatible is specialty chemicals with sustainability?
Well, they aren't mutually exclusive. I would say that first. Sustainability is an investment, not a cost. And our industry has a huge responsibility to increase the positive impacts of our actions whilst reducing the negative impacts. And it doesn't really matter where you start from in our industry. You could be in petrochemicals, you could be in diversified chemicals, you could be in specialty chemicals, as you say. But I think from where you start from, you have to improve as an organisation from your sustainability credentials. Otherwise, your business in the future will be substantially weaker. And a lot of your customers will take their business away from you. And many investors, if you're a public company, will take their business away from you as well. So it's really important that organisations grasp sustainability, the full extent of that, and include that centrally in their business plans and their strategy going forward. In Croda, we take it very seriously. You know, it's at the heart of our current strategy. It isn't part of it, it's central to it. And the combination of innovation and sustainability together drives this resilient growth. So